I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Dark, but this is my chance to get back in the game.
Sir?
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna
what you got.
Ah!
Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site of the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now.
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout.
Hey, do you know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Is Anima a real name? Check me out.
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kinda awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
Look, I don't got much time, but you need to be a little more discreet.
Sorry, Mr. King. I didn't mean that.
You're gonna need this key.
What is going on?
Get in, okay? Don't let nobody see that. I'm a soldier for the cause.
Got it.
You and me both. We are in this together. Come on. You gotta be tough if you're a soldier, right?
Right, Mr. King. A soldier for the cause.
Oh, jeez.
Man, I really like the way that sounds.
What the?
Look, this is gonna work out just fine. It's a win-win situation for everybody.
What are you up to?
It's more about the principle of the thing for me, you know?
Hey, consider it a token of my appreciation, brother.
Oh, sure, Mr. King.
I gotta tell you that it's people like...
What is that for?
That I admire the most. Little people rising up to the challenge.
Unbelievable.
You're doing the right thing.
Absolutely, Mr. King.
Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it.
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here, Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs.
I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time. Yeah, still got it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies.
Ha!
This is no place for a kid.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Frank West.
Oh, You're the big shot from Willamette.
Yeah, yeah. I seen you on TV. Now don't take this the wrong way, but ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah?
You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice, and I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Thanks.
We ain't got any Zombrex here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here.
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Frank.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank? If you find anyone alive out there...
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors.
Something strange is going on here.
It was so awful out there.
Can't keep Frank West bottled up. Nobody ever thinks of the vents. Talk to me.
Frank, I found a travel brochure for Fortune City. Right now you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Damn it! Nice. In the closet. My favorite place to be. Hey there, handsome. Nice.
Yes?
Frank, I found a travel brochure for Fortune City. Right now, you... Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on... side of the mall.
Coming through. Ladies, man. Something better to do?
Why don't you mind your own business, old man?
Just looking for some meds. No need to get ugly.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Get up!
Got it.
Thank you.
it!
I'm so grateful.
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Well, I wasn't just gonna leave him there.
We can't afford to have any more infected in here. One's enough.
You are my hero.
Thank you.
That was a bad scene out there.
I was screwed till you showed up.
Thanks for everything.
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but rather an act of terrorism.
Oh, Rebecca, look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
The site of the Terror is Reality game show. It may be upsetting to some viewers. Initial reports suggest that the man in the video is a member of the protest group, Cure.
Cure?
Authorities speculate that Cure was attempting to discredit Terror is Reality, or to shock Americans out of what Cure sees as their complacency. No statement of responsibility has yet been received. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang, reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
You? What the hell? That was your picture on that screen.
Where the hell did that come from?
It came from the security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking? Your group's got a reputation, but come on.
Cure had nothing to do with this.
It's pretty easy to say that, isn't it? But you're gonna need more than that. You better start talking. Right now.
I'm telling you, we're being set up. We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe in violence. We're someone's convenient excuse.
Oh, really?
It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. I've got to find whoever leaked that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you, but something's not right here. That's for damn sure. I needed something to get back in the game. I investigate this, and maybe I get back to doing what I do best. That reporter, where is she?
She said she was in the hotel. I know this could end up being a big chance for your career. But don't forget, this could mean my life.